according to need. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
A believer who holds that he or she is loved by God.